You jammed the door. Again.
I just wanted some privacy.
My men heard voices.
I was singing.
Of course you were, my darling. No matter. In 2 weeks, come the night of the alignment, as custom dictates, you will be my wife. And you will impart to me all the gifts and powers that you possess.
As you wish.
As I know. We will be conjoined, and the United Kingdom of America will be mine sooner than you think. Oh, you do know that you'll never see them again, don't you? Either of them. You forget where you are, my dear. Smile. Door open tonight. I want her watched.
Don't force me to smile. She could never make me happy.
You look exquisite. You'll be the talk of our eve of alignment celebration. And so you should be. Enjoy it while you can. After the ceremony, this will be the last memory you'll have of the air outside the palace.
Don't move.
Hello, Sarah. You were so close. She's on her way. I'm sure little Ruby will enjoy our wedding.
No!
Some you win, and some you lose.
Facing mirrors must do battle.
Sir, do you have a reservation?
I do. Name of Danforth. Thomas Danforth.
Ah, yes. Will you be staying with us long, Mr. Danforth?
Oh, I think I'm going to be here for quite a while.